children in grace safely. Next to a hospital where blind and deaf soldiers go crazy. But thank you.